My idea is opposite. So absorbed. Now he starts throwing the punch from his core body. It's coming to me, right? So at the same moment, I'm going to absorb. So just put your hand in front of his shoulder, then bring back to your body. If you have good control, you can let your opponent win. But most important thing is the elbow. If you tense up your elbow, you stop, which means you block your arm front. I don't want to see that. Punch. Step and punch, and block. Nice. Try. So, one thing. Don't block one spot. Like a block, bring back, and make some line. Brushing. Alright? If you block one spot, the power is stays only one spot. I want his power dispersed. That's why you need to bring back. Brushing back. Alright, then punch back. Inside rock, yep. Control, I see this. Yep. Alright, now you're gonna pair up and just step and punch. And try rock nicely. Sound good?
Nice.
Yes. And that's all the way through. Nothing. Okay, for the first time, to try it with me. Maybe, obviously, it's kind of really too easy. So, you should try. Okay? You know what I mean? So, if you need help, please feel free to ask all the time. Alright? You can punch me. Anytime. Okay? Alright!